Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
I help any time.
Oh, don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I'm not anyhow. Do you see that? That humongous beast? How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into it. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Siegward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side! That was quite a performance.
But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment,
to your valor, my sword,
and our victory together. Well, I'm going to have the only thing to do, really, after a night.